Over here is the plant that I caught my eye.
It's called American hellebore, or white hellebore, also known as false hellebore. And there's another form of hellebore in other parts of the world that is the true hellebore. I show you this one because it is a beautiful plant, but it's one to be avoided. It is a medicine plant that has an action with the heart. It helps slow the heart rate and regulate blood pressure. The chemical constituent within this plant that does this is called digitalis. It's the same chemical that's in the foxglove plant. And it is a workable medicine that they do use in hospitals. But it's a very dangerous one because the treatable dose is very close to the fatal dose. And another reason that I consider it dangerous, especially in this area in New England, the locals call this plant skunk cabbage. And this is not the skunk cabbage plant. There is a plant out there called skunk cabbage that has medicine. But this one is not the true skunk cabbage. However, it's gotten the reputation of having that name. If somebody were to confuse this with the real skunk cabbage, it could be a fatal mistake.